know who I am and I know what I am. And since you don't have a heaven to get me into or a hell to keep me out of, then you can't judge me.
Everyone has a certain subconscious desire to be understood. But I love my wife with every fiber of my being, whether anyone understands it or not.
I spent my whole life running from the one thing that I could never distance myself from, and that's me.
My wife is young and beautiful. I give her everything that she needs, and most of what she wants. And she gives me the respect I demand.
I spent too many years looking for Mr. Right in all the wrong places.
I do whatever it takes to make sure that nothing or no one gets out of hand. Just call me the Reinforcer.
Although I've never had a real boyfriend, I know that love is not supposed to hurt.
My mom is funny, and she's fine. In her line of business, she used to man spoiling her. And it took me a while to get used to it, but what can I say? I love her. She's my mom.